Alright, I'd like to thank Moosehead Breweries for sending me a little care package related to the first video of the series. If you see the first one, I wasn't able to find Crack Canoe on launch date, but they sent me a little something there to help things out. Very much appreciated, and the beer is pretty good. My summer is set, by the way, so this is pretty good, and I'll sure to be enjoying these over the next couple days.